I should have charged my camera. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm in my little polar bear jacket because it's so cold. I recorded this like a couple days ago and I really don't know what it is. I was in a weird mood and I needed a video. So enjoy what I'm going to, Halloween costume ideas. I don't know. Everybody knows me, yeah. I can't even go to sleep. Why? I'm rolling on the beam, yeah. They try to give me eight out on my knee, like Jesus, please. You don't even believe in Jesus. Why you got a Jesus, please? If you wanna leave, just leave. But you ain't gotta lie to me.
I'm a sick fuck, I'm inappropriate, I like hearing stories.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed that little stupid thingy, and what are you guys gonna be for Halloween? Because I have no idea. I usually don't celebrate it that much because there's nothing to do in my town. So I just usually hand out candy and watch everyone else have fun. I'm so lame. I guess I will film my leg workout and a vlog today because that video is just too short. So I'll see you guys at the gym. I need to charge my camera. Oh, I have this bar. I have this Ohio Power bar that I ordered like 5 weeks ago because I wanted to get used to the deadlift bar, the bar that they use at Nationals, but it didn't come in until like 2 weeks ago, so I wasn't able to use it, and I have no idea how I'm gonna even get it to the gym because my car is really small and I don't think it could fit in there, so I'm probably gonna ask my mom to do it. Okay, you know what? Well, I'm just gonna go to the gym. Okay, I don't really care. I'm going to the gym right now. I finally get all my stuff. I swear, I'm like getting short-term memory because every time I put something down, I forget it like 10 seconds after and it's getting
so bad.
I have no idea what's wrong with me, but oh my gosh, now I lost that. What the flip? Never mind. It was right here. I always bring extra shirts to the gym. I have no idea why. It's just like a habit of mine. Like, what if I get sick of my outfit and I want to change? Okay. You want to say goodbye? You want to say goodbye? Are you going to be good when I'm gone? Are you going to bark at all the robbers and scare them away with your ferocious face? You're cute. You can't scare anyone away.
Honestly, neither do I, but we just comply. Not I can move on. Brand new city, new wife, new mom. All those days you put my ass, those same nights I wished you gone.
So bad, living like this, knowing the truth.
Wasted tears, your future out, change up your name. I slide on through, I'm always floating.
So, I don't know about you guys, but every time when it comes fall time, I get super bad seasonal depression, and I just feel sad and like lonely for no reason. I don't really know what it is. Maybe lack of vitamin C. Wait, vitamin D? Either one of those vitamins, both probably, I don't know. But when I'm in these moods, I really like listening to sad music for literally no reason. Like, it makes me just sadder, but sometimes I like being sad. I don't know, I'm so emo, but yeah, so maybe if you guys want to be sad, well, I don't want you guys to be sad. Like, you guys should be happy. But if you're one of those people like me who just like being sad sometimes, then I can link my sad playlist down below. So go check it out. I don't know. They're kind of weird music, but yeah. Also, do you guys want to hear me rap? You guys probably don't. Okay, never mind. So I dropped the weight and now I'm doing a little bit lighter weight. I don't know, I'm feeling pretty sick, but that's okay. So for this week's training right after nationals, I just kind of YOLO'd it. Oh my gosh, my voice, like, I seriously am getting sick. So yeah, I maxed out on squat and I got 195. And that was fun, but other than that, I just been kind of doing normal stuff. I didn't realize how heavy I was going until like I started feeling it, and I'm like, oh, I probably shouldn't be doing this. But I'm getting on a program Monday, and hopefully I will feel so much better because I'm kind of congested right now, and I'm sicky. But yeah, I just thought I would throw in some clips from my training. So I just got home from the gym. I didn't film it like usual. I don't know. I guess I get really embarrassed when people see me film. I ended up having an okay workout. After my deadlifts, I was like, what the heck? Why are these going so slow? Yeah, it was crappy. But that's awkward. Oh my god, that's so awkward. Help. That was my neighbor. She probably thinks I'm crazy. Oh, and I also want to thank you guys so much for all of your support on my last video about my competition and the GoFundMe thing. I think that's what I'm going to do because you all seem really supportive of it, and I don't know, I kind of feel bad doing that for some reason because it's like, hey, give me money, but I know you guys don't think that I think that way. Hopefully not. I'm also going to start selling shirts, so I'll put up some designs that I plan on doing. I just have absolutely no clue where to start or like what is the cheapest option for me to get the shirts in bulk so I could sell them, or like, I don't know if I'm supposed to set up a website or any of that. Okay, well, I guess I will see you guys later. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up because it really helps my channel get recognized.